Tonight, we're learning that former Vice President Mike Pence will not fight the judge's order that he testify in a probe that Trump attempted to overturn the 2020 election. Right now, Pence has decided not to fight that court's decision.
But it is unclear exactly when Pence will appear before the grand jury in D.C. Trump's attorneys could still appeal the ruling.